the health benefits and uses of boron. Boron is a healthy trace mineral which is needed by the body in small amounts. Some foods are higher in boron when they are grown in mineral-rich soils from places like California, Russia, or Turkey. However, many of the soils in the US are depleted of boron, so some choose to take it as a supplement. In today's video, we will be exploring 12 facts and health benefits of getting more boron into your diet and its medicinal uses. 1. Aching joints. If you suffer with painful, aching joints or any form of arthritis, then boron can help you. A scientific study showed that taking a boron supplement showed a 71% improvement with no side effects. 2. Reducing inflammation. The reason that boron reduces joint pain and swelling is because it helps your body to make anti-inflammatory hormones such as cortisol and other steroids. 3. Strengthening bones. Boron is a trace mineral which acts as a coenzyme in the body. This helps your bones to absorb more calcium and magnesium in order to strengthen them. Leafy greens are the best source of these. 4. Vitamin D. Trace minerals all work together in your body as little factory workers in order to make vitamins and nutrients to keep you healthy. Boron helps the body to metabolize and make vitamin D, also known as the sunshine vitamin. 5. Stress. By helping to regulate vitamin D and steroid hormones, boron can also naturally reduce your stress levels and make you feel more calm and relaxed. It also improves the absorption of magnesium, another mineral which calms your nervous system down. 6. Muscle health. If you are trying to build muscle, start taking a blend of high-quality minerals which includes potassium, magnesium, and a blend of trace minerals like boron and iodine. These minerals all work together to enhance the function of muscle tissue and build it up stronger after exercise. 7. Hormone balance. Boron is also a cofactor in balancing testosterone and estrogen. Men with prostate problems or postmenopausal women will greatly benefit from getting boron into their system. It can lower the risk of osteoporosis as a side effect of hormone imbalance. 8. Fights infections. Boron also has antimicrobial effects and helps the body to fight off harmful infections, especially fungal infections of the toes. It is used in some creams and products that you can apply directly to the infected skin or the nail bed. 9. Sexual health. Men who suffer with erectile dysfunction or prostate enlargement should consider taking boron as a supplement in a blend of trace minerals. This will help to balance testosterone levels and treat low libido or erectile dysfunction. 10. Anti-cancer. Boron is also used in some cancer therapies as a means of destroying cancerous cells. More research is currently required, however, having higher amounts of trace minerals in the body may help to lower cancer risk. 11. Food sources. We recommend getting boron from roasted hazelnuts, walnuts, Brazil nuts, or almonds. These are some of the best sources and also contain vitamin E. Be sure to roast these or germinate them, however, otherwise the phytic acid within may block your absorption of the minerals. You can also get some boron from avocados and dried apricots. 12. Supplement. You can take a single supplement of 6 mg boron per day. Alternatively, there are electrolyte powders available which contain a blend of different minerals and trace minerals. These help to create balance in your muscles, bones, circulatory and nervous systems. As you can see, boron is a powerful trace mineral which has some fantastic healing properties. Remember that most of the soils are depleted of this mineral, meaning that fresh produce often is lacking in this mineral. If you wish to learn more about important nutrients that your body needs, please select our important nutrients playlist at the end or below the video. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.